Millions of people worldwide benefit from these devices. Paul Zoll's discoveries are in the field of preventing life-threatening arrhythmias and sudden death. During 1950 to 1960, he developed four devices that do just that: the external pacer, the external defibrillator, the alarmed heart monitor, and an implantable self-contained pacemaker. Of all the devices that are currently used, the most important in my view in saving lives on spot at the time of the emergency is the external defibrillator. It shocks the heart back to a normal rhythm, and it's found in every public large space, and every first responder has one with them. Paul Zoll's basic work could not have been possible without federal funding and support. The devices that Paul Zoll developed transformed the care of patients globally from having sudden death due to hazardous cardiac life-threatening arrhythmias.